Y bienvenido al Trópico Tickles. En el episodio hoy, tequila.
I don't want no ice. Don't want no ice.
Welcome back to Off the Rocks. I am your host, RickieTicklez. And it is an election day. Special thing about this episode is that I coded it, so you actually can't watch it unless you have already casted your ballot. So, really don't know what to tell you. Democracy over viewership. Off the Rocks Season 2 is presented by Real, the 100% bamboo toilet paper. Good for you, good for the environment. I mean, I use it 10 to 12 times a day, and it's unbelievable. Yeah. Fiber-rich diet. You'd think that the world's highest-ranking non-alcoholic spirit would have been one of the first one or two episodes, at least early in season two. But no, someone on the logistics team missed it. Ritual Zero Proof Tequila Alternative, made with blue agave flower, Mexican lime, tropical guava, cracked sea salt, charred oak, mesquite smoke, black peppercorn, capsicum fruit, prickly ash, and green bell pepper. How is that for an ingredient list? It comes advertised with this clean and spicy finish. It's time to test that out. The one thing I unfortunately have to do right now is remind you that a man named Redfoo and Lil Jon made a song to remind you to take shots. That has a kick. This is exciting. It is spicy. I used to love drinking the Mexican Mule, you know, tequila and ginger beer. So this seems like a perfect candidate to make an alcohol-free one. So I'm gonna go run in the cooler and grab some ginger beer. Be right back. We're gonna do two parts of Ritual. Ginger beer on top of that. Squeeze in some fresh lime. I have my Mexican Mule. And first taste. As a mammal myself, I love it. I'm gonna add a little bit more because I love the spicy kick. This can cure a common cold. I would have my son bring this to school for show and tell. I don't have a son. I have an iguana that lives in the yard. I've yet to touch it. I call it my son. A nice new ritual, celebrate tonight, perform tomorrow. Welcome to the alcohol-free lifestyle, folks. Good news for Amex, because I love this, gonna be swiping it. Bad news for the buttons on my shirt, because tequila is back in my life! Oopsie! Ponte las pilas, RickieTicklez. Ritual tickles. Digital tickles. Fun story, fast story. I actually used to work for a spicy alcohol tequila company. I got paid to go out to bars and drink their tequila in disguise, and just so the bars would then order more. And you wonder why I don't drink anymore. If you're gonna be the world's highest ranking non-alcoholic spirit, and you've yet to get evaluated by the Real review window, then I don't know if I can believe you yet. You gotta go to the window. So, folks, I'll see you in there.
Welcome to the Real review window. Today, Ritual Zero Proof's tequila alternative in the form of a Mexican Mule. Cheers. Two rolls. Oh, there's some spice. 2.5, 7 rolls.
Life is stressful. It's an election year, a global pandemic is surging again, and there's just the general stresses of life. I just want a beer, I just want a drink. Does this ever happen to you? How do you deal with it? Ryan, I feel you. And you do not need me or anyone else to validate what you're going through. Life in general is difficult. These conditions have only exaggerated it. What I can tell you is I share this. I sometimes want to have a smoke, want to have a drink, want to eat a mushroom. You know, I want to escape a little bit. When that happens with me, what I do is I try to climb all the way down to the root. And I say, where is this stress coming from and what can I do? Oftentimes, it's investing in one of three things. Investing in myself through meditation, investing in myself through movement and exercise, investing in myself through sleep. I know if I get the three of those, it gives me the best chance to address any stress as it comes throughout my days. It's my story. I'm only an expert at myself. But know that I can take those conversations on and offline whenever you want. I hear you, and I'm here for you, Ryan, as your peer and as an ally with you. As Harry Belafonte once said, "Hockey, I believe you." I believe it. One of the best spirits in the world. Just got a 2.57 from the Real review window. Real, I'm gonna need you in a second because I see some buffalo cauliflower over there at the Tickles Tropic that just came out on the menu that I'm probably gonna have about 2 to 5 of. And then I'm gonna hit the dance floor because that's what you do at the Tickles Tropic. Folks, happy election day. I'm here signing off with hope.
I don't want no eye.